Gather round, people. We have much to discuss. All our preparations are complete, and I have all of you to thank for working double time to make it happen. I'm especially impressed with the Fifth for hunting the Anjanath despite being new here. That's one less misery standing between us and capturing Zora Magdaros. Well done. When will Zora reach the Great Ravine?
Precisely at daybreak.
Good. Let's run through the operation one last time, then. Our hunters will rendezvous on site. Once the beast appears, the operation will commence. We've built two barriers in the target's path. Your objective is to stop it at the first barrier, initially wearing it down with cannon and ballista fire, then restrain it with binders. However, there is a chance it will break through. If so, we'll initiate the mounting phase of the operation. During this phase, we'll attempt to weaken it further, so that we'll have a better chance of restraining it at the second barrier. Make sure you hammer it as much as possible with cannons and ballista. They're there for a reason.
Affirmative, sir.
Technicians, make sure you do a final check on the equipment before we begin.
Yes, sir.
Quartermasters, conduct an inventory on our supplies. Researchers, proceed to the Great Ravine with your escort as soon as you're ready. We can't bring our quarry back to base, so take what you need and be prepared to conduct your research on site.
Don't worry, Commander.
Everything will be in order.
Keep your ears open during the operation. I'll be giving orders as the situation unfolds. May the Sapphire Star light your way. Dismissed!
Wow! The big moment is finally here. I'm shaking up a storm here. How about you?
Full steam ahead!
Bell. I press B and it does like this big old like bash swing, right?
Yeah.
I just kept knocking Anjanath like out. Like just if I hit him on the head,
yeah.
I can have him topple over. I just kept doing it repeatedly. I was like, yes. Nice. And using the whole running him into walls and stuff, and it went by pretty quick.
Good.
It's exciting.
See, it's all that. Training.
It really is. All right, but did you see what else?
Which part?
When you finished?
Which part? I just got done with the talking, with the meeting.
Yeah. Your summary when it says, like, you know, like what you got and everything.
Mm-hmm.
It says you can do more upgrades at the workshop.
Go check it out then.
Oh, wait. I don't see anything though. Let me do that. Maybe it's armor? It says something like you can upgrade further. Your gear that you created, you can upgrade.
Nice.
upgrade your... I get it. Yeah, because I couldn't upgrade these before. Very cool. I can finally upgrade my chest armor.
I'll check that out.
Time for some hard graft. Get a bow that just strictly focuses on or has fire arrows, it looks like. But I need to go take out more T-Rexes. In the gear. I see what they're saying.
Yes. More defense. I need so much more defense. That's being that close. The Kadachi armor for the Palico is amazing. Like the look of it.
Yeah, I have to go see it.
He's so cute. I think I have to do it. I have to.
Oh my god.
It's less than what he has, but it's just it looks great. But my butterfly set is pretty good. still hold them strong on them.
Oh boy.
It looks great though. I wish I could just like use the custom, like do like one of the like the overlay or whatever, transmute.
Yeah.
Cause I would totally just keep them up. Oh my gosh, you should read the descriptions for each of the pieces. Complete with fluffy ears, this Toby Kadachi hood is so cute you'll never let your palico take it off.
It looks very good on me. It really insinuates his...
Oh my gosh, you got it!
...personality.
Yes! Yes, for the meep. I'm really debating getting it, but
I found Pounce's one too. Gladiator looking one's gonna be Pounce for sure.
I can't say no to all the perks of the butterfly set though.
No, I should probably read those benefits.
Are you just going to look?
Just kind of with Beep. It's just funny. It's just too funny.
Yeah.
Oh, so he gives me defense. Or is it, no, this is for him.
Yeah, those are his stats.
Yeah. And then a gadget. It's a spray, yeah. Honey to recover human's health. Okay, so okay, so you know, pretty basic there. Now, do I want to do this mission?
Oh, the
big
one.
Do you want to do it while I do an expedition? And then you can join me.
Oh, so I could join you?
Yeah. I still need to hunt for those T-Rexes.
Yeah, I'd love to join you for that one.
Alright, then you go do that. I'm gonna go.
Eaten at the new canteen.
New canteen?
The in-base one. Yeah, we got it upgraded.
Oh.
Not this last mission, but the one before.
Oh my god. That's great. Look at that. I got nutrients from the oven. I'm gonna be hunting the T-Rexes. Because I want my fire bow.
You can access your specialized tools from the item bar. We're on the hunt!
Curious. When I look at right before I depart, I don't know if it always says this, but it says joinable after departure. Is that normal?
What?
Or do you think that... you know how it brings up the thing before you zip out?
Mm-hmm.
It says joinable after departure.
Well, here, post it and see if I can join it.
I did.
Okay, let's see if I can join it. Well, I don't see anything yet.
Well, I have to depart first, but I was just curious if it this is joinable after departure.
Could put it could.
Figure this out yet.
I'm pretty sure it's what I my original plan was, just go through it and make armor sets along the way, and yeah.
We're on the hunt. Are you okay? If you need help, use your SOS flare to call other hunters.
Thank you.
Are you okay?
Knowledge is your best weapon and defense. Make sure you've read up on all the monsters in the Monster Field Guide.
Ready to try to join you for yours.
Okay. I'm going back to the hub and then we'll do it.
If in doubt, okay. Take a bite. Are you okay?
No. Nope, I'm not.
Let's see this epicness. Speak to the handler. Thank you.
nothing can stop us.
See if, yeah, see if you can join it now. Yeah, I think you can. Joinable after departure. Okay, so that means if you can join it. Oh. Alright, see you there, Meg.
Help him.
Work faster, you slack
corpse! Alive!
Quite a sight.
Just wait till we're finished.
Soon, I hope.
The second fleet always delivers.
This is gonna work.
Chief! Commander! We'll get it ready by morning, I promise.
I'll hold you to it. When the time comes, you know what to do. The operation will commence at daybreak.
Sounds like we got our work cut out for us, eh, old man?
By next moonrise, Zora will be in chains. Get to your posts now! Use the cannons and ballistae. Wear the beast down! If you've been wounded, retreat to the rear camp.
Now!
No.
Hold nothing back!
Wrong. Yeah, come on, Beep. Oh my god, the palico is so helpful. Thank you.
caution.
Turn the guy. Oh, that's how you turn it. Why are you singing that? I need you to get some cannonballs.
Oh, it's because I'm playing?
Yeah, Mr. Reef's doing it.
Oh my gosh. Help me.
Said something about the cannons.
It's time to restrain this beast. Right. Ready your binders.
Okay.
Climb up. The binder is on top of the barrier. Fire it from the ballista when you're ready.
All right, friends. I'm going. See it, so you pick it up. We have to restrain him.
I
need to wear it down.
Oh my god, I don't have any cannonballs over here. That's so cool, the ammo actually runs out for me.
It's broken loose!
So cool if I don't have unlimited ammo. I just dropped some of it. Oh, that was the last one.
Zora Macros is breaching the first barrier!
Here.
You got this. I gotta go find more.
Zora Macros has breached the first barrier!
Alright, next phase. Zora Magdaros has broken through! Hunters, grab your transports and proceed to the mounting phase of the operation!
Move it, hunters! Get to a hitching post! Got it! Boarding that sucker now!
This is where it really counts, partner! You can do it!
Now! Old man, give us some orders.
Find the magma cores on Zora's shell. Those are its weak points, so if you attack them, it'll wear the beast down.
Watch out for that magma. It's spewing out of those cores.
That's one of those cores. Attack it.
Wah!
I missed one back here. Or did I? No, it's probably on top of him. Yeah.
So cool.
It'll be cool to have a team here. Jump over it. How dare you? Oh, here's a cork.
Supply the hunters! It's time!
Understood!
Almost there.
I know, I got separated.
Oh, look, you can mine off him. What would I get?
Okay.
Dragonite ore.
What?
Almost there. That thing is moving. Nope, I don't see his head, I just see the mini-map moving.
Oh, I was climbing up and I saw him roar.
Jab, where are you?
You go for the head.
Oh, there you are. I found you.
Okay.
Hey, buddy, how you doing?
Wait long? Over here.
Smart idea, baby. Get out of here.
Our character's only sweating on the storm. How hot this is.
Nope. It's smoking.
Okay?
No.
I'll take care of what's happening.
Zora Magdaros is getting back on all fours.
Hunters, find the magma cores on its back.
No. I was just thinking I should do that. But then I was like, but he probably needs them. Dude, I love this map. I love what they're doing with this.
With the dragon?
Yeah, look at this thing. It's awesome.
Yeah.
See, this should have been glorious too. Get you. Hold on. It's amazing, man. Oh god. I think I'm on his butt. Yep, I'm on his butt. But I was kinda going the right way. Wait, it has to be. This is actually surprisingly more confusing than you think.
You need to get up onto Zora Magdaros' shell right now!
A monster! Some unknown monster has appeared on Zora Magdaros' shell!
Ballista team, get ready to provide support! Hunters, onto Zora's back, now!
Ballista team, acknowledged! On it!
Careful there, Parker! That's the mysterious black monster we've been hearing about! The one that left those thorns behind!
Tennessee. Oh god, his wing got me.
Hunters, assemble on its shell. We need to drive off that monster.
I'm back. Miss me?
Thank you.
Too old for this.
That was pretty awesome. Monster Hunter, man. You just get bigger and better.
Gather round. Let's get council underway. First, your reports. Where do we stand right now?
Since it reached the Great Ravine, we've lost track of it, sir. The situation has made it quite difficult for us. However, I think we have a chance to salvage the situation if we can pick up its trail on the other side.
Got some good news from the field team on that front. Tectonic movement from when Zora passed through created a fissure in the Great Ravine. That fissure is our ticket to catching up with the beast.
There's no point. We exhausted our supplies during the last operation. Even if we did track it down, there's no way we'd be able to pull off anything of that scale.
Then what should we do, Commander?
We'll have to send a ship to the Guild.
A ship?
But with the skies and seas the way they are.
It doesn't matter. We cannot proceed without notifying the Guild of the situation. We should send word and wait for their decision. Captain, can I count on you?
Never you worry, sir. I've been watching the sea churn and waiting for my chance to tame her again.
It seems that the fissure in the Great Ravine has not only given us a path, but an opportunity as well. Together, we're going to brave whatever lies on the other side and find Zora Magdaros' trail. Hunters, head to the Great Ravine as soon as you're ready. May the Sapphire Star light your way. Dismissed.
Hey, partner. Let's go on an expedition out in the Great Ravine. I'll tag along.
And that is all for me today. That was great.
That was a really, really...
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it was great. I'm not even going to talk about it. It was just that good. Need to play more? I probably need to play one just all the way through, and then I can join everyone else. Be cool.
All right. Yeah.
Twitch first, I'm out. I'll see you later.
Night, Twitch.